Hello everyone, and welcome back to Wolfenstein. We are going to space, I believe. And I mean moon surface, to be more specific. Ooh. Ah, how chilling. Oh, and there is no sound, which is logical. Ooh.
Long way from home.
Oh yeah, quite a while. You see, there is a movie from 2000. This guy's 2006, I believe. I'm not sure about title, but it was some kickstarted movie. Iron Wings, probably. Which I feel like this game took lots of inspiration from. In meaning of the design of like enemy units. Oh, shouldn't. Oh, I forgot we can jump. But I need some ammo. Can I pick some stuff? Looks. Ah, there you go. Okay. Well, I got rifles, so that's something. And using two should be that bad idea. But yeah, this movie was, I believe. Ooh. This movie has also like scenario where Nazis are on the moon, and this actually reminds me that a lot. Oh, I need to jump there first. Okay. Okay, that's. Oh, there's something down there. Let's press the button. Anyone home? Any alien infestations going around? I'm here to help! Boop. Okay. I hear stuff. Oh, it's one fancy door.
There's no room to question the plan. And, gosh, look at this place. This is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Yeah, I remember that too. Ouch. Hmm. Okay. Huh? Oh. Yeah, I can unlock more perks by killing stuff with knife with overcharged health. Ah, is this a robot? Ah. Oh yeah, this is the big guy. Yeah. Damn it! I don't like the big guy. No one's seen a thing. I believe there should be one more, no? There is no door there. All kinds of... Oh, this looks like... I don't really know. Some kind of power plant maybe? Generator? Oh, there is... there's another... Another robot! We need to be... Oh! Oh man, if I would... I need to get my... Damn it. Oh, wait, he's coming. Where is he? Oh, he just walks back and forth. How? It's not exactly what I planned to do, you know. Damn it. Wanted to be sneaky beaky like. Ooh. Oh! Ah, this is the big guy. I don't really want to be bothered with him. I got stuff to do, places to be. I probably could use some ammo though. It's fine. You take your time there, buddy. You're doing great work here. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna hope there wasn't anything really crucial here and just... Whoop! Bye! Ah. I don't like the look of this place. What am I looking at? I'm gonna say this place is relatively creepy looking. Oh. Hey there. I guess. Back to Lifer. Oh! Fuck you! Got them dogs each time. I came from there, so this is broken. I don't believe there is anything up here besides where this most definitely this way. I'm coming this way. Super soldat. Super soldier. Oh! This is just here? Right in the open? Might be. May not. No enemies? No stuff to pick?
Should find those nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space rock.
Ah. This place looks important.
Right. I'm printing decryption keys now.
You've
done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William.
Yeah, we need to bunk. Okay. Okay, this looks... Hey, thanks. It's just something which I needed. Oh,
May 6th.
One more. I'm gonna just go through all of them. I think beside first one, because first one I did in last episode. Oh. Ooh, is this... is this like... shuttles to go back? I think they might be. Which is exactly what this could be. Huh. You didn't see anything.
I'm like a shadow.
Can I? Oh! Well, that fade. Don't worry. I'm here to help. And steal out your stuff. If we are in the Super Soldier Factory, I'm most certain sure we end up fighting some of them. But I don't know, is this the guys I seen before? Or no?
July 10th, 1948. The war is over. The Nazis have declared victory. People are celebrating the peace. I can't stop crying. For me, this war is never ending. November 16th, 1951. The Nazi appears to have a hot temper. I learn this as I attempt to smash his head with a flower pot I dropped from my apartment window. Sadly, I missed. He had friends nearby. They broke my door down. I said it was an accident, but they gave me a black eye and spit on my dress. I want people on my side I can rely on. My grandparents are on my side, but they are not fit to fight. July 17th, 1955. The Nazi appears to be a choosy bachelor. I learned this as we sat on a picnic blanket in the meadowlands. He said he would kiss me if I bleached my hair blonde. I was nauseated by his request, but as long as I smile and hide the hate, no one is suspicious of me. So he drank the wine I spiked with sedatives, and I rolled him down a shallow grave. December 24th, 1956. My heart is breaking. Friends I've known my whole life have all become Nazis. Mother and father are not happy about it, but they comply rather than resist. I feign my smile and act cheerful, but I have started to resent my own parents. I am 33 years old. I am all alone in the world. May 6th, 1957. I should keep fighting, but who's there to fight? Everyone is a Nazi now, or at least they pretend to be. I can no longer tell the difference. August 28th, 1960. Death's Head's men are coming by the asylum every other week. They are taking people that have been in my care for years. I look the other way. I hate them. I hate myself for giving up. But I can't fight alone anymore. I watch the men with the scars. I whisper things to him. Sometimes I can see some part of him is awake. I wonder if he can see me. I will not let them take him. That was the last entry, William. Some of the things in this diary happened a long time ago. And some of them may have happened to me. I miss you. I missed you a long time before I met you.
Oh man, this story as a whole is really sad and really well written too. Hey, let me use my knife. Let me pick that up. Wait, did I leave them all the way up here? Where the hell did my knife go? I need it! Oh man, it's gone. Crap. Downstairs we go. Achtung! I'm coming! Oh! Oh. Ooh. That looks... Hey! Going to have a trip? I don't think there is anything I... My knife is there. I guess I'm gonna get new ones by then. Boop! Let's see where this takes us. Ooh. Oh yeah, we're just chilling. Oh! Oh! Uh-oh! Oh! Oh? Am I alright? Damn it. Good it didn't destroy my thingy. I knew this trapdoor isn't here without reason. Can I just grab your stuff? Hello? There's one more, I knew it. I know this, I mean. Whoa! Wait, what? What did you do? Just like, drop on your knees. Hey, you are back to open this. I knew this is here for the reason. Okay, these pistols are... expect to give me charger, but whatever. Oh, oops. I have bad feelings about this. Yep, that's about right. Oh. Fuck me! I hate those guys! We need just... kill this guy somehow. Without... Hey! What the hell are you doing here? And... I bet... some... there is like some... method you can kill them with. Which is like way easier than what I tried to do. But I just am stupid and don't pay that much attention. Okay, we have health here. I'm gonna keep A on this stuff. Okay, let him come. We're gonna move on the other side. One more to go. What the f- Hey! I need to get in this! Oh!
London Nautica, Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Transporter 4, Transporter
4. Things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy, Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading toward the London Nautica. Roger, find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home, Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire! I think they are shooting at you!
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Okay, we're gonna leave this episode here. And catch up in the next one. We see how it goes. There will be lots of stuff happening, I think. Hello? Okay, that was amazing and scary as hell. I'm gonna leave this episode here. And that would be it. I feel like I'm getting really close to the endgame, so not sure how much is it left there, but we'll see about that. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. You can leave me a like if you like it. To let me know you did. And I'm gonna see you in the next episode, see ya! You're a good guy. To begin with, where is the other officer?